Free Skate continues now with a young pair that you're going to hear a lot about over the next few years. They'll make a lot of headlines. The brother-sister combo of Tiffany and Johnny Stiegler in seventh place after the short program.
Well, they have enormous potential. They're so young and have such a natural audience appeal. I think you're going to like them.
And by the way, she's 14 years old. And don't shake her hand because she'll break it.
She's very strong, very solid.
Good speed.
Oh, light.
Very light jump.
Preparation for a throw triple loop.
Isn't that marvelous? Tight, beautifully done. Gosh, and that was one of the better ones, and the speed going into it was first class.
And now side by side, double axel. Good for them.
They had problems with that in practice. The fact that they did it under pressure certainly shows that they are competitive spirits.
Position in the air, she stretches and holds her back up.
He's been a little insecure in his individual jumps.
Well, they're training with legendary Russian champion Irina Rudnina, and I certainly can see her influence in this pair.
And also that of Elena Cherkaskaya.
Out in Lake Arrowhead in California. Now, it would be highly unlikely that these two would jump all the way from seventh up to, say, second place, but they're not eligible for the Olympic Games anyway because Tiffany is just turning 14 years of age, and you must be 15 under the new rule.
It's superb. Look at her back.
She reminds me of Katia Gordieva so much. And her facial expressions, how she plays to this crowd and sells this pair.
These two have an older sister you may know named Stephanie, who along with John Zimmerman, the bronze medalist in this championship a year ago.
Ah, wonderful lift. Wasn't that beautiful? Light, light as a feather. The unison of those two turns, first rate. Very unusual leg position.
Beautiful position, nice arch. And this crowd is on its feet.
You know, they have...
Wonderful.
They have one thing that is irresistible, and that is excitement. Their parents, Linda and John, of course, Stephanie won the bronze medal a year ago. She's out with a shoulder injury and has split up with her partner, John Zimmerman, but she would be proud, too. They've taken this crowd over at the Core State Center. 14 and 15 years of age and already getting standing ovations at the Senior Nationals. Back with the scores for the Steeglers right after this.